time now for the Tag Team Championship of the World, held by the Road Warriors, and challenging them tonight from Bad Street, USA, the Fabulous Freebirds. And Michael, you got a tough one on your hands.
You know what? This is the wrestling match that all the world wants to see, because they want to find out who really is the best tag team in wrestling. Well, there ain't no doubt down on Bad Street who the best tag team is, and we're going to take them down, Bad Street, and you're going to see that the South is going to do it again.
Bam Bam, where did this makeup come from? What is this?
Hey, let me tell you something about the makeup. It's none of your business, and it's none of nobody else's business, especially the people in Chicago.
Buddy Roberts, they've got you outsized.
Hey, I'll tell you what, everybody's gonna find out what Freebird Fantasia's all about.
The Freebirds on their way to the ring. Again, we've got another one that goes completely berserk before a bell sounds. The Road Warriors came in going absolutely wild. The Freebirds are all over the place. That's Michael Hayes wandering around like a madman out there. Boy, I tell you, this has been billed as the greatest night in the history of professional wrestling. And there's no getting around the fact that it has been just exactly that. Now, Michael Hayes and Terry Gordy are the Freebirds, the team Freebirds that are participants in this match. Buddy Roberts will be in the corner, but he's not supposed to be in the match. But normally, when you see two Freebirds fighting, you see three. On the other side, Hawk and Animal, the World Tag Team Champions, the Road Warriors. And now they're being introduced. And Precious Paul Ellering, who is always in their ring, corner that is, and has been known to interfere in their matches. This could be any number of things. This could be a brawl. It could be a wrestling match. Whatever it is, you know it is gonna be hot. They have been waiting for this match all over the world. And tonight we are finally gonna see it. They're checking over the Hawk. Michael Hayes pacing. Where did they get the makeup? For some reason, the Freebirds decided to use their own face paint. They've never done that before. Now where's Michael Hayes going and why is he going there? Michael Hayes, and suddenly someone jumped out behind me. The crowd has gone crazy as Michael Hayes paces all over the stadium. There's Buddy Roberts. Meanwhile, the Road Warriors are waiting back in the ring, and now it's officially started. Terry Gordy against the Hawk. Hawk goes about 275, Gordy 290. Clothesline Hawk. And you can tell that the crowd seems to be favoring the champions. Look at this. Look at the awesome power of this man, the Hawk. He is intense, he is vicious, he knows and gives no quarters. And don't think that he's got a sissy in Terry Gordy. 290 pounds from Bad Street, USA, Atlanta, GA. He is incredible. Now Michael Hayes is in the ring. Michael goes about 255, and there is the kick to the Hawk. And Michael Hayes, thrown to the Hawk, elbow Hayes, Hayes down. And man, look at the Hawk. I mean, he is just ready. Look at this. Hawk and Animal don't like to do anything but fight. Everything else is boring to them. And fight they can, and now you see the Hawk just doing a number on Freebird Michael Hayes. Here comes Animal trying to get at it. Hayes wants out of there, and I don't blame him. And now it is the big Road Warrior, the Animal, that has entered the ring. I don't know if he's a legal man or not. All I know is he's in there. He goes anywhere he wants to go. He is a brute and 290 pounds. Animal is the legal man in the ring. For the Freebirds, it will be 290-pound Terry Gordy. Both these guys at about 290 now. Both of them absolute powerhouses. And both of them will fight you with everything they've got for any reason. And now it's kind of a standoff. They're looking one another over collar and elbow. Gordy backs Animal in and goes for his eyes. And look at big Terry. Bam, bam, Gordy. Gordy hung up in the ring corner right above us. And if you think that makes me nervous, you are right. And then he belts Gordy. And now Animal picks Gordy up and slams him. I wish he would get him a little further away from me. Down goes Gordy. He tags Hawk, the legal man in the ring, and he's going to come off that second rope and put one on Terry Gordy, and Gordy is down and hurt. But he tags Michael Hayes, and that could be bad news for Michael Hayes. Look at Hawk. Hawk just doesn't seem to want to move an inch. Buddy Roberts going crazy right around me. He and Precious Paul Ellering are ready to square off outside the ring, it looks like. In the ring, Michael Hayes. Now there's Roberts and Ellering threatening one another. In the ring, Michael Hayes with a headlock on the Hawk going to the ropes. Blocked by Hayes. Anything can happen in this situation. Sunset flip is what Hayes tries for, but he can't get it. The Hawk puts one right between his eyes, and there's another one. He went the wrong way. Don't do that, Michael. Now they're taking turns on him. It's like pitch and catch with a human head. Michael Hayes on his knees gets to his corner. And Terry Gordy is looking the situation over. Now Gordy does finally extend his hand reluctantly, to put it mildly. And now Terry Bam Bam Gordy's got to get in that ring. Bam Bam Gordy, 290 pounds, and most of it is muscle and grit. But man, I'll tell you, when you're in there against these Road Warriors, you're in there against the most devastating team that most people say they have ever seen. And meanwhile, on the outside of the ring, well, they finally backed off of one another. Precious Paul Ellering and Buddy Roberts seem to have calmed down a little while. In the ring, it's the Hawk and Gordy. Gordy with the eye gouge. And Gordy puts one that spins the Hawk around, and that is hard to do. This is a big, bad man. See what I mean? That'll do it, though. His shoulder hit that steel post. That would slow down anything humid. And Gordy senses that maybe for the first time in this match, the Freebirds can get the advantage. Look at Gordy. Ferocious suplex. Now he is going crazy in there. Terry Gordy looking possessed. Animal trying to break things up, and all that does is give Gordy and Hayes both a chance to batter on the Hawk, but look, they still can't knock him down after everything they've given him. He's on his feet. Hawk will not go. No, they can't get him in there. And now Michael Hayes is beginning to figure out, I'm in trouble. Two, three, and Hayes with the elbow breaks it up. Hawk was having a real good time putting Hayes' head in the turnbuckle. Now Michael Hayes back with the control. Backbreaker. Hawk out of the way. Hayes makes a move, goes out of the ring. Gordy comes in from the other side. Now Hayes back in again. This has been a nonstop absolute war. They take Hawk's head into the big boot of Terry Gordy. And now they're both coming in with those elbows. Michael Hayes goes into his patented strut and leaves the ring. Terry Gordy has the Hawk under control. The Hawk has been in there a long time and taken a ton of punishment. And now he gets the pile driver. That one ought to be banned. That will stove up your entire spine. But look at Hawk still trying to get to his feet. The power of these Road Warriors. They're not the world champions for nothing. Look at Gordy putting one on the Hawk. The Hawk desperately needs a tag. He is one of the most powerful men in any sport, anywhere, in any world. But you just can't take this over and over and over again. They got to get him out of there. Now Michael Hayes comes in with the boots. Gordy stays in with a fist to the head. Hawk is, where did it come from? The Hawk is somehow fighting back. And the Hawk is giving it to both of them. You tell me where he found it. Then he tried to get back to his corner and Michael Hayes headed him off. Lord knows if the animal ever does get in there. Now the Hawk knocked silly by that clothesline and he goes down. His makeup smeared, torn, battered all over the place as you would expect. So is that of Terry Gordy and of Michael Hayes. Hayes slamming Hawk, getting cocky. Looks like he's gonna go up on the ropes. But the Hawk is waiting on him, anticipating it, and now he's going to make a shot put out of Michael Hayes. Hayes gets to his corner. Gordy is in, and still the Hawk getting a temporary advantage, but he cannot make it to his corner. And now the Hawk, he had the chance. His aggression took him at Gordy instead, and he missed his chance to tag out. There was a collision there, head to head. They're both down, they're both hurt, and the referee's counting. This is a situation where somebody has got to get up. And again, the Hawk makes the tag! And Gordy jumps the animal, but not for long. And the animal, Reckoning, picked up two of the 90 pound Terry Gordy, atomic drop. Power slam! Gets a two count and Michael Hayes breaks it up. Both the Road Warriors go after Hayes. Hawk is working on Hayes. Animal is battering on Gordy. This is out of control. They gotta stop it. Buddy Roberts, look at this. Hawk lifting Gordy by his throat. Roberts trying to get in. Precious Paul Ellering grabs Buddy Roberts. And now there's a war going on outside. It stops now. Ellering decks Roberts with one punch, but Roberts coming from behind. He's got Paul Ellering right from behind us. Ellering is down. Buddy Roberts stopping Ellering, but wait a minute. The Hawk has Buddy Roberts outside. Inside Terry Gordy puts a punch at Animal. Misses him and knocks. Gordy's silly. Hayes silly. Everybody's knocking everybody else silly. Animal has absolutely hit the shot. Hayes attacks. Power slam. Animal on Hayes. Meanwhile, the Hawk is beating the living bewitches out of a flying clothesline by Animal. He covers Gordy. The referee finally sees it. Hayes off the top rope to break that up. Meanwhile, on our table outside the ring, Hawk has just slammed Buddy Roberts' head into my table. Gordy covers Animal. There's a three count. What's going on? Can it be that the Freebirds have somehow won the tag team championship of the world? Somehow, someway, the Fabulous Freebirds have taken the Tag Team Championship of the World from the Road Warriors. Bernd Gagne, unbelievable from beginning to end.
Well, I just saw, I think everybody here in the place saw it. I don't know if the people up there that make put this sports vision up here on the camera, can you replay? Can we get a replay of what happened here? Can we get a replay on the sports vision?
He covers Gordy. The referee finally sees it. Hayes off the top rope to break that up. Meanwhile, on our table outside the ring, Hawk has just slammed Buddy Roberts' head into my table. Gordy covers Animal. There's a three count. What's going on?
Ladies and gentlemen, by virtue of the instant replay, once again, the belts and the title back in the hands of Chicago's own, the Road Warriors.